Okay, so before we start this video, I kind of got a few things to talk about, but I'm going to try to keep it brief. This may come as a surprise since the last video, but I'm actually no longer in Arizona. I'm in Maryland, which means I'm no longer on the van trip with Spencer. It was honestly a really good time traveling the country and riding a bunch of different skate parks, and the van setup was actually really good, and it was really cool that Spencer let me stay in there for a month. Long story short, I ended up having some stupid falls, which led to me not riding as much, which led to me doing a lot of thinking, which led to just thinking about coming home and going back to doing things here. Might take a little break from riding just so I can come back stronger and start riding the way I want to again, but I'm still gonna be making videos. I actually have a ton of videos that I wanna make with the people I ride with here in Maryland, so I'm excited to do that when I'm feeling better on the bike again. But that leads us to today's video. I actually had new wheels sent here, and I'm trying out a new kind of hub. You guys already know. Here's the wheel stuff we got. Got G-Sport bird cages, got some G-Sport rim tape, G-Sport hex nipples, and what's that? Freecoaster? Yeah, we got the clutch V2 Freecoaster, that's right. And then Odyssey Vendero Pro front hub, just a normal front hub. And then we got the tie spokes. You know, I had to keep it tie. But yeah, those are the wheels. I'm gonna go ahead and build them up. I've actually never built wheels before, so I'm not gonna film this. I mean, you guys don't need to see me building wheels for the first time. I can't imagine the comments I'll get, but I'm gonna go look up a guide and build them. I'll show you guys when I'm finished.
Here's the finished wheels. They're looking pretty nice. I'm really stoked on the all black with the raw.
I'm just happy I actually put the wheels together. You guys have no idea. I was up until 4 a.m. last night doing this. I got busy yesterday. Came back to do it at night. Found out the front wheel was laced completely wrong. Had to take off all the spokes, and I just did it again because I'm just that dedicated. But yeah, this is my first time building wheels. I don't know if I ever want to do it again, but at least I know how to now.
There it is. Just put the wheels on, and oh my gosh, this thing is looking so good. Freecoaster. This thing is so heavy, but actually on my bike now, it doesn't feel that bad.
Yeah, I haven't had a bike this clean with like new wheels and everything in so long, so I'm like super stoked it all worked out. I gotta true the wheels a little bit more, but yeah, so I think I'm gonna go to Charm, get some Freecoaster clips now, and just normal riding clips, so
I'll see you at Charm City.
Hi, how are you?
We made it to Charm. We got Nate here, of course. We're back. Eddie here. I suck at talking. Anyway, we're just gonna ride, get some clips. I'm gonna see how the feel coat. We're all gonna get some clips. I'm gonna see how the Freecoaster feels just doing regular tricks, and I'm gonna try to get some fakie tricks too. I already rode it a little bit, but it's feeling pretty good. So yeah, we're just gonna get right into the riding now, and yeah. It sounded like he fell. He flips that. If you guys are lucky, we might see that in the video today.
He stunts hard.
Oh, a 180 whip? I'll show you a 180 whip.
What?
I'm a cheater now.
If you hurt yourself, that's your fault. The first fatality.
Andrew isn't gelling with the Freecoaster well yet. You just gotta be free, man. And the Freecoaster will do his job.
I'm making myself look really bad in this video. I actually already rode the Freecoaster a little bit, but I swear I was riding it better before. All right, Eddie's gonna flip this insane
jump right here from the quarter. Yeah, you'll see it, but he's the real stunt man of Charm. It's not me or Nate. He's the real stunter.
They're nice. They're nice.
Oh, the pole block. Oh my god. You did that the last video I filmed here. Oh. Eddie, you are insane.
Thanks, buddy.
That is, you guys have no clue. If you've never been here, that is messed up. That is
I won't even jump it. I have no interest to even touch that.
Neither do I.
I'm the only one so far.
Props to you.
I'm gonna do bar out of the bowl from the side. To bar in. I've done this before, but without the bar first.
You got that.
All right, I'm gonna do something else instead. I'm gonna hit the wall, then manual to bar in. No bar out.
I didn't know about this. Don't do it. Don't do it anymore. It's not worth it.
Dude, I almost took my cheek to that corner of that ivy. It was right here. All right, I'm retiring out here. Nate. Let's move on.
Nate's still recovering from that last video where he tried to flare up the resi here and like sat on his ankle, and it's been a month. It's still hurting apparently, but.
Yeah, it's getting there, but we probably got a couple more weeks to work.
About this Maryland sign right there and that one. What's the difference?
Dude, I love this thing. I can ride backwards without pedaling. I can still do all my tail whips and stuff. It's really not affecting me at all. And honestly, like, it's just nice to change up my bike a little bit every once in a while. I kind of like the silence. You just hear like your tires pumping everything. It's kind of nice, so. I did say before I got this thing that I'd be doing the fakie truck down whip at some point. That's a stretch right now. We gotta work our way up, so I'm gonna do some fakie tricks. I've done fakie whip before on someone else's bike. I'm gonna try to do that and then get fakie switch whip on the 10 foot right there.
See if I can get switch whip down. Why didn't I just land it?
I'm gonna get a cleaner.
I'll take it.
Just gotta add in the bar and the down whip in. Right, maybe it's a world's first, I don't know, but I gotta work on this first.
Question of the day.
Yeah.
Will we ever see the front flip?
You know, it could happen. It seems like an easy, doable trick, so might have to do it. Eventually, not today. We're in the street section now. I'm gonna do some manual stuff real quick just cause I don't have pedal pressure anymore, so I'm gonna prove that I can still do it. Cause I can manual 180.
You went behind the pole,
I did.
You were backwards, and
yes.
You came out in your forwards.
I did go backwards. Yeah, the crazy thing about this hub is you can like ride backwards and just like not pedal, so it's pretty crazy actually. Yeah, manual 180, no pedal pressure, still got it with the Freecoaster, so.
Legit.
I'm legit now.
Out
Shout out to Spencer. I think that's gonna be the end of this video. Session's about to end here at Charm. Me and Nate are gonna be filming videos again, and when I'm feeling 100% again, when he's feeling good again, we'll be sending the crazy stuff you guys are used to. But it was the first good session riding the Freecoaster. I'm really glad that I'm trying it out. I know there's a lot more things I can learn on it, so if you like this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, let us know what you want to see, and we'll see you in the next one.
See you next time.